One of the biggest tram networks in the world is right here in Australia. 400 trams, over 1,000 tram drivers, 158 million trips and nearly 2,000 tram stops.
I'm here at the Fleet Operations Centre in the heart of Melbourne where all the trams are controlled from, and I'm with Adam, who obviously loves trams because look, he's got a badge. Love your tram. Adam, how do you make sure that all the passengers, drivers and trams stay on track?
Sally, at the morning peak every day, we've got about 410 trams running at any given time. So it would be pretty hard to find out where everyone was, what they were doing, yeah, if we didn't have the setup we've got here. And what we've actually got, as you can see here, is an automated vehicle monitoring system, which means that these guys here, the controllers, can find out at any time where the tram is, if it's running on time, and they can give them instructions that way.
Is that what those little microphones that they're wearing on their heads for? You know, they're like Miley Cyrus concert microphones?
Yep, that's what these guys here wear, so they can talk to the drivers whenever they need to. But what the drivers actually have is kind of like old school telephones, and then what happens is these guys will say they need to talk to them. The drivers just pull up and stop when they're at the next stop, and they just pick up the telephone and just talk to them.
Now, this is a pretty cool television.
Yeah,
I love it.
We can see what's going on all around Melbourne on the roads, because a lot of the trams in Melbourne share the same space as the cars, so obviously if something bad happens on the road, we need to know about it because it might disrupt the tram.
Now, please tell me that in one of those corners, you watch Saturday Disney
every
on Saturday
time,
morning.
Every time. Sometimes they even put it on all eight at once.
Now it's time to experience one of these babies, but you can't ride a tram without a tram hat.
Yeah, it's really important to remember, because we're sharing the road with cars, that whenever you're getting on the tram or off the tram, just to make sure, give it an extra second just to make sure that all the cars have stopped before you either get on or off the tram.
Now for my last attraction and my favourite, shopping! Come on, Anna! Come on, what's up?
Hi, Sally.